Oh, so time for part two. Really, Jeff? Totally unnecessary. Totally not need, I tell you. Or scare. I rare. It's like one of the hardest mediums ever. It was master difficulty. Oh, they stole that one from me. Because I feel like I've been just like unlucky in this piece though. Definitely, I swear to God, if someone's rigged, definitely not in my favor, I can tell you that much. Oh, look at Jeff. That's perfect, Jeff, because you need it a lot more than me. Only 21, are you serious? I need you. I actually got more than 21. Yes. Oh, oh my God, we got some high numbers. Ha 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 ha. 10. I was like, 11 or 10. Yes! Balloon bumpers. This one? Of course they're gonna be tough. No! I cannot believe I got my balloon popped. Twenty-nine. 1v3. You can't catch me, or can't catch me. Can you find the invisible doctor or not? Oh, the invisible doctor is actually somewhere cornered in the end. Like, and of course, in the invisible doctor trapped in the corner in the end, it really helped. Really, Jeff? You did not need that. Totally unnecessary, I tell you. Oh my God. That's actually quite nerve-wracking. I wasn't sure if I was... That's actually quite nerve-wracking because of an absolute... because of a total trap space. It's a trap based on its purpose, though. Oh my God. Yes. Look there. Look That's probably the unlucky one of them all. Jeff is actually, he is actually like safe in a one seat, I can tell you that. This one really tests your concentration skills. Oh my god. No! So we'll see. They look cool though. Seriously? Jeff has way too many points now. Bam! In all honesty though, I need those 5 points as much as I... No! Oh my god, it's actually 3-way tie for first. What all of that happening? Yes! Phew, that was close. That was actually too close for comfort in the end. Like really, wasn't sure about how it was on the go in that, so. Phew! I could have turned around if it wasn't. If I may not have been as careful as I was. Not really. Okay, Jeff, though. Oh, come on! Why? Oh, no rose bard, really? Seriously? Why? Oh, operations. Oh. Oh. Come on. I feel like Operation Sandbox is one of the most unfair mini games on the team. No, honestly, I can tell you that. Oh my god. Oh! Are you serious? No! Oh my god. Seriously? I cannot believe that. And I get only 4 as a dice roll. Seriously? No. Give me that. Of course you gotta be quick. And you got time to just write in this one. Because rapid fire is not an option. When of course I wish it was. Points. Okay, can I just say like that I won? It was like really kind of all I guess all the I hope I could just say like that I won, because I need that win more than anything else actually though. Minigame win. Oh my god, look at all those numbers. High numbers though. And oh. Wait. Oh my god. No! I didn't even get, I didn't even get 13 lackeys though. Come on! I was definitely cheated on that one. Now Jeff has a chance! And I think, and I believe that he got it. Come on, really?